Hi everybody, this is Josh with Buzz's Marine in Kearney, Nebraska. I'm excited to bring to you a new boat that's in our Larson lineup this year. It's the 1850 Larson FX. So we're packaging this in two different options this year, one with a 150 horsepower Mercury motor and another with a 200 horsepower Yamaha motor. We're also offering this with a tandem axle trailer this year, and this is a great boat for the family fisherman who wants to have a big, nice quality sized boat, but maybe is a little restricted on his storage unit size. Overall, this boat is 21 foot on the trailer, so come with me and we'll check out the inside of the boat. All right, so here we are at the helm, and you can really see some of the benefits of the Larson FX here. Larson has brought in a new captain's chair this year. This is brand new for 2017. You've got a flip-up bolster, you've got folding armrests that go up and down, and you've got a fully reclinable chair here. I mean, this is a great chair for the troller who likes to sit there and troll for several hours at a time. You can sit all day in this chair and troll and fish. I mean, it's really great. You've also got the flip-up bolster, which doubles for sports, so you can see up over the windshield and see clearly, and so you can tow safely within the boat. You've got a Humminbird Helix 7 down imaging fish finder with plenty of real estate here and in the center of the console for mounting up, flush mounting other electronics. You've also got a Rockford Fosgate four-speaker stereo system in the boat, and this is Pandora capable. And I have to really say, this is a great stereo system that they put in the boat this year. I mean, it's a huge upgrade, and we really do like this unit in here. So here we are in the bow of the boat, and this is my favorite spot in the Larsons. I mean, you've got a huge casting platform here for up to two fishermen comfortably in this bow. Center line, you've got a 14 capacity rod storage locker. You've also got port side, a live well slash bait well. I mean, you can really fit some capacity in there, whereas as well as three storage compartments with an optional tackle tray where you can fit your Plano boxes in there. At the front of the boat, you've got flush mounting for a quick detached plate on a Minn Kota. Now, this boat comes standard with a 70-pound Minn Kota Power Drive V2. You've also got flush mounting options here for a bow-mounted fish finder, as well as the two of the speakers for the Rockford Fosgate radio. Okay, here we are in the stern of the boat, where you can see some great features that Larson has added. You've got two flip-up seats here in the back, some jump seats. You've also got a huge live well that covers the transom of the boat here. You've got a large splash well by the motor to keep your boat dry, as well as you've got snap-in C-deck matting here in the cockpit, as well as open storage on each side. Thank you for coming out and visiting us today. I really appreciate your time. Give us a call, 308-234-4576, or visit us on the web at buzzesmarine.com. Thank you.